بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We have here an Acer laptop. When I connect the power supply, a charger board, it takes 10 milliamperes and down. No response, no power on, no jam, nothing at all. Let's open and recognize it. I don't think so. The charger board is a problem. I think we have another problem. Let's power it on. Here is the power button. I don't think. Let's fix some measures. If we have a power button, we have 3.3 here. Fix up and build, then I board on and board off. Why he do that? Maybe you have a short. Yeah, if we have a voltage on power button? Yes, we have. Okay, let's power it on. And let's power it on. Wow. Let's connect the screen. We have an image or not? We have an image. It's a faulty for the charger board. Let's see the assembly and the board on. Let's see, make the final test. Let's bar it on. Let's bar it on. And we have an image. Let's connect the voting device. Okay, yes, it's a voting. It's working good. Keyboard is working. Mouse is okay. Let's see if we have any work. Let's install the drivers. Okay, mega cut is okay. Device manager. Okay, we have a LAN card, okay. The laptop is working fine. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow. And like. Thank you.